Don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Come on, Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
Welcome back to Let's Play Far Cry 3. I'm BurningDogFace. That was really unfortunate. Not hoping to start the episode like that. Keith Ramsey. Your friend, Keith Ramsey, the eye banker. In college, he was a member of the DKC fraternity. Did you know he was caught cheating on several tests, but his pops bailed him out? Also, he has subscriptions to over 20 online porn sites. The more you know. Well, on the plus side, Buck's dead. Taking a drink of water. Boy, was it satisfying. Shanked him right in the heart with a stupid knife, just like he asked. I mean, just like I was hoping. It played out exactly as I wanted it to. Even gave me an excuse first.
This is some wicked fine shit. I heard about your brothers. That's fucked up.
We all took care of each other after Dad died. Until now.
We're lucky to have you around. My parents... They were too busy traveling the world to notice me. You guys are my family now. And losing Riley and Grant fucking hurts.
Yeah. Hey, can I have a hit of that?
No. No, you keep the path. And you get us out of here. What's left of us. I'm being such a downer. Must be the MDMA from 2 days ago. Okay, so Tuesdays. Sorry.
No, it's alright.
My instincts.
Wish I knew what to do.
As someone who cares very deeply about stories, suggests to me that Riley isn't actually dead. Keith is mistaken. And that Voss and Hoyt will reveal that at a time when it is dramatically convenient for them. Yes, Jason is kind of a dick just there, but Wouldn't you be? He's in a shitty place right now. The way that mission played out pretty much confirmed that Buck had been sexually abusing Keith this whole time. What kind of a fucked up situation is it when you were hoping that your friend was just being tortured? We should probably do something about that right there. On the plus side, Buck's in hell now. And he's never gonna hurt anyone else ever again. Let me just check something. Is there an entry for Riley? Interesting. They gave me one for Grant after he died. Because I was never going to run into him in the world again. Oh, another one of these. Well, fuck that. Don't give me a hit of the, other stuff. Let's go with this. Oh. One more. Oops. Rule of threes. Should have known better. They dragged me out to the dance floor. Because of course they did. No, Oliver wears his forward.
Time to dance! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
It's actually really reassuring to realize that he dances just as badly as I do. Also, I noticed that his left arm is totally bare here.
Torres, I wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith.
But he doesn't. He still has the sleeve tattoo in his right arm that he didn't have in the opening tutorial level.
A couple of Americans are studying shit in the bathroom.
Stupid Americans.
An exit right behind me there, so bathroom. Given how linear this section seems to be, I'm going to assume that if I had stopped drinking, I would just be stuck in the room until I interacted with the bartender again and drank that last beer, or shot, or whatever the fuck that was supposed to be.
Americans are studying shit in the bathroom.
That is generally the place to do that.
That was creepy. They're not on the floor.
Where the fuck is the bathroom?
I wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith.
Oh, hello.
Sup? I'm hallucinating right now. How's it going?
Wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith.
Okay, where the fuck is it? Weird. He actually went up that. Pardon me. Dang it. Alright, just hug the walls. Hug the walls. Ah.
DJ Raven, Doug!
Jason! Hey, you stay for my set, right?
Hey, you see my kid brother?
With a baseball cap?
Yeah.
Yeah, went into the washroom of your friend. Should watch out.
We're
gonna be overcharged.
About
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later.
Suddenly, I understand why Earnhardt spends all his time completely wasted. If he makes that stuff, and it makes you relive your memories, then... he does that because he can't let go of his little girl. I can't say I blame him.
Well, Miss Riley?
Shit. Oh, what? Oh good, she is back over by the fire, because I hadn't interacted with her before I went... got really, really, really high. I wonder why I can never interact with Eliza.
Keith's sleeping. Seems pretty fucked up. How's it going out there?
I feel like I'm invincible. It's you guys I'm worried about.
You heard about Riley?
I don't want to talk about it. Really.
What's that?
Oh, this? This is from the tomb of a Chinese warrior.
Well, I'll fire you, I get rid of it.
Why? This knife is going to save us.
Don't let the pretty design fool you. Knives take people away. They don't bring them back.
Hmm. That was an oddly ominous way to put that. I mean, you know, it's not like she had a problem with me using the tribal knife. Again? Aw, shit. I never turned on the timer. Okay, I'm gonna save the game. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna leave the cave so that I get the next objective. And then I'm gonna, check the time. I guess it makes sense if Cetra wouldn't have a phone. Okay. Jump cut. Okay. So we got a few more minutes. Tell you what, let's go back in here. And because it's another one's available, let's just finish off the video by getting super wasted again and seeing what other tidbits of information are hiding in Jason's mind. Knock you up here?
Riley.
Right, okay. I always feel like I don't come back here enough. Oh yeah, and there it is. Achievement unlocked, retake Wall Street. Rescue your friend from torture. I don't get it. This game came out in 2012, which was a couple of years before the whole stupid Occupy Wall Street movement. I'm sorry, I'm just grumpy that, I'm just pedantically grumpy that Time Magazine made their Person of the Year in 2014 a concept instead of an actual person. Well, now this is happening. Oh, fuck! Oops, the model is glitching out. It thinks I have the bow.
I know this great guy near the Siam BTS station.
Oh, hey, everyone. This is Doug. He's the DJ here, an all-around excellent guy.
Hey, Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Jason says you guys are doing the Asian thing.
Yeah, Bangkok was our last stop.
Good choice. Always good to go with the band.
Oh, definitely.
So, you got anything else specific planned?
We're just seeing where the flow takes us.
All right. Well, you guys have money, right? Yeah, you got enough to charter a boat?
That guy does.
I know this island where you could do anything.
Wow. All right, well, what about something extreme?
Skydiving?
Oh, shit! You get a plane, you parachute down to the island.
That's what I'm talking about!
You jump blind? That's risky.
Oh, come on!
It is! It's risky!
We can go tomorrow.
Come on, babe!
Why are you acting like such a pussy?
Lisa, it's perfect. Now we have to do it. We're in. So where's this island?
So the red shirt means he's with the pirates, then. Encouraging stupid rich people to go to the island so they can be captured and held for ransom and sold into slavery. What a dirtbag. And there's the timer.
I'm so sorry about Riley.
Thank you. Me too. I'm still hoping he turns up alive, but knowing this game, we might just find his body strung up on display by Voss as a friendly hello. Where the hell is Earnhardt, anyway? Well. This has been a strange episode. Usually it's only in the RPGs where I do entire episodes with no combat. Well, not counting the games that don't have combat, you know, like Portal or Teslamancer. Or what was the one of the dimensions called? Quantum Conundrum, that's what it was. Well, go in this door for once. With that said, I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry 3. When I figure out my next move. Later!